Hey friends, good morning. We have started chapter number 3. It is very most important chapter. It is related to elements and its arrangement. I have already said that if you know the kakko, you can read and write Gujarati. Same way, if you have knowledge of periodic table, then you can make compound and you can predict compound that what amount of elements are present in compound. So this chapter is very most important chapter for the incoming chapter of this chemistry. Myself AG sir, I welcome all of you again. Last lecture was deleted by me by mistake and could not take lecture. Yesterday was your test, and when the test lecture is not published, so kindly concentrate on your mind, watch every video lecture and try to understand every topic. Chemistry is very easy but need hard work. So we have discussed in earlier lecture that the chemistry need basic knowledge to understand related to elements and compound. We have discussed triad rules. Triad rules was not considered John Dobrynner. Middle element having the atomic mass of average first and third elements. Then we have discussed AB the Kahn-Cortez. Geometrical chemist. Then we have discussed Sarigama Padanisa, Newlands, octave rule, and it was not also considered because it was correct till calcium. Then Mayer, scientist Luther Mayer, was more knowledgeable person compared to earlier two scientists, but he could not publish his periodic table because in the same era there was Dmitri Mendeleev, who is the father of periodic table, was very adventurous scientist and published periodic table. So according to Mendeleev, he gave first periodic law. Periodic law can be remembered very easily with the help of PEPFAW. Property of elements are periodic function of their atomic weight. This is the periodic law, can be remembered with the help of PEPFAW. Property of elements are property of elements are periodic function of their atomic weight. This is the definition given by Mendeleev. It is periodic law. Kindly remember PEPFAW. Property of elements are the periodic function of their atomic weight. This is periodic law given by Russian scientist Dmitri Mendeleev. He arranged the elements in periodic table according to increasing order of their atomic mass. Kindly remember, Mendeleev arranged the elements in periodic table according to increasing mass of atom. He also arranged element in horizontal way, that is to be said row, and vertical way, that is to be said column. So Mendeleev arranged the elements, this is the row and this is the column. Increasing order of atomic mass of element, he also took care that the same element, he also took the property of element, similar property containing element should be in same group. Column means it is group. If the property are similar, then it must be in same group. My sentence is very most important. He arranged the element in periodic table in increasing order, but he also take care that the similarity of properties should be come in same group. Group means column. Sometime increasing order of element of atomic mass may not have the similarity in property in group. So he believed that the atomic mass may be incorrect. If atomic mass is incorrect, then we can change the element from the increasing order of their atomic mass. He has given one example. Tellurium is in group 6 and its atomic mass is 127.6. Iodine kept in group 7, this is group 6, and its atomic mass is 126.9. So this is not increasing order of atomic mass. This is not increasing order of atomic mass because tellurium having the higher atomic mass than iodine. So iodine should be kept over here and tellurium will come next to the iodine. But when he predicted property of iodine, it was look like chlorine, bromine and fluorine. So iodine was kept in the group of chlorine, fluorine, bromine because iodine's physical and chemical property was equivalent to fluorine, chlorine, bromine. So Mendeleev was believing that the chemical property and physical property is very most important than atomic mass. This is first adventurous step of Mendeleev. he also observed that some elements are undiscovered because group having some element is not matched with